Right, today we are going to have egg and sausage roll. Right, so first we're going to mix the egg up. I'm going to put a bunch of black pepper. Tiny pinch of cayenne pepper. And some salt. Just mix this up here if you like. I prefer to do it in the bowl. Tubs like this. One egg, get it all coated. Why aren't you coating that? I'm going to cook that. You need to cook it really well. Sliding egg. Need to come out like a bit of a tortilla. Now that's it. Got it. Hopefully, don't whip on me. Get it sealed on the other side. Once it's sealed, plate it. Cook your sausages. Okay, due to user error, I never filmed the finished product. Obviously I haven't got two chipolatas now, I've just got a sausage, because that's all I had, but I just made another one, quickly. Well, that was a job, didn't it? So, just put a bit of ketchup on there. And fold these over. Roll it and obviously you can just eat it like that, or if you want to pack it for your lunch, put a toothpick cocktail stick in there, put it in your lunchbox and you're done. Right, so that's that one finished.